Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Supons just signed in, and welcome to a review of Grimjoel 427, Trophies Hunter. Yeah, that's right, he's a Trophies Hunter. I fuck with that. I should call myself a Trophies Hunter. Okay, alright, so 58 platinums, 83, no, you got a B, you're not qualified for that 10 out of 10. Wah, 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 it's like, nah, okay, let me see, okay, so 74 games completed, 72, okay, so what you been playing recently? That fucking new God of War, god fucking damn it, I'm gonna start playing that soon, real soon, I need to start really playing that soon. Fucking energy evasion. What the fuck? Fuck out of here with your bullshit. What is this, man? How you gonna play? Are you gonna play some sucky ass game and then play some badass game? All right. Anyways, all right. So let's get started. As animals, damn. Abzu, damn. Assassin's Creed, what you got? Black Flag, okay. All right. Syndicate, okay. And then Freedom Cry. This is weird. All right, okay, not bad. Assassin's Creed, not bad. Back to the Future, and what's going on with Episode 5? What the fuck's going on with this, man? Stop! Come on, man! Stop! No! No! Don't do this Batman shit! No! What? You disappointed me already. No. Okay, actually, never mind. Black Flag's making me happy a little bit. Okay, Beyond Two Souls, that's not bad. Okay. Borderlands, okay. Okay. All right. Alright, Advanced Warfare, okay, DLC, Butters, okay. What you got for Call of Duty? Let me see. Modern Warfare 3, okay. Black Ops 2, well, we always gotta check this game. Ghost, okay. Lord of Shadow, okay. Punch Time Explosion, okay. Lord of Shadow DLC, okay. Contrast, okay. Counter-Strike, okay. Dungeons Inferno, okay. Demon Souls, what's going on with that? You slacking! Destiny, you slacking too? What are you doing this? Destiny, okay. Hold on a second. What the fuck is going on with this? How are you going to get Destiny 2, but not the first? Come on, man. What the fuck is this? You want to let it all easy, but you don't want to fucking go for the painy ass one, huh? Huh? What the fuck, man? All right. You're like, look at this. No Devil May Cry 3, no Dyad, but you decided to get the tune? What? It's a Jenny cycle. Come on, you on that FIFA shit? Get that FIFA done. Look. Oh, you got the belts. Nice. Great, man. That's amazing. But what you need on 16? We'll check on that. Game of Thrones. Okay, so you have all God of War. Nice, and then you're playing the new one. Okay. Gran Turismo. please tell me you can plat the game, man. Please. GTA 5. Okay, that's not bad. Vice City, I don't know what's going on with that, but what the fuck is this? How you gonna listen? I understand the first one's some bullshit, but come on, man. At least play the first Infamous. Like, what is this? Come on, man. Like, goddamn it. Inside, okay. Not even the first kills on what? You are slacking in the fuck. Come on, don't do this with the Kingdom Hearts. Come on, what the fuck, man? Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, so you had Little Big Planet 1 and 3, and look at that, you can't even get 2, are you scared to play some of these hard games? Like, I noticed that there are certain games that are, like, really hard for a reason, and then when they make a sequel, it makes it easier and easier, except Little Big Planet 2, that's probably the hardest one, and, like, karting is the easiest one of all of them. Like, what the hell? You didn't even get that. Well, we could check what you need on that, but, God damn it, dude. Fucking MLB, Mr. Masagi. Look at all this. And you got fucking Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. Oh, look. You got Razor's Edge, but you decide you don't want to get the fucking Balls one, huh? You don't want to get Ninja Gaiden 3, huh? You don't want to get that, but you want to get Razor's Edge, the easier one? Fucking asshole. Okay. All right. Okay. What was you got for Remember Me? Okay. Place it also at Battle Royale. Resident Evil 5, Resident Evil 6, okay. Sleeping Dogs, you can get the DLC. What the fuck is this? Another fucking Sly 4 and they just stop, doesn't even bother with the other Slys. Like, come on, man. Like, those other Slys, you could literally just grab that platinum and it's yours. And you decide you don't even want to do it. Like, come on. You play these other easy games. You get fucking Sonic the Fighter for fuck's sakes, but you don't even want to get Sly 1. The fuck is this, man? You stack cell shapes. Like, the hell? The fuck? You got spare parts. All right, cool. Borderlands, alright, well, at least you got the first Borderlands, so that's fine. Fucking, look at this Terminator, 2 fucking days. What a fucking loser. But you didn't even bother with Tekken Tag Tournament. Now if you even possibly get House of the Dead 3 and 4, that would be fucking amazing. But right now, there's like, you have some good stuff, but Easy, two good things. Easy, two good things. Easy. That's all I see from this right now. Like, okay, I guess, like, or 18 series, Walking Dead, yeah, Wolf Among Us, okay. Tomb Raider, okay, you put some effort. Fucking trying to, like, come on, man. God damn it. I'm surprised, did you even get Prototype 2? Did I skip that? No, you didn't even touch that. You probably want to get it anyway since I said that now, right? Uh-huh. So, Uncharted, look at that. Uncharted 4, you even get DLC done. Get it? Look at this. Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Look at that. You're too scared to even play Uncharted 2 and 3 on PS3. I know. You're too scared. Just admit it. You're too scared. You will get Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2 and Ninja Gaiden 3 Resident Edge, but you don't want to get Uncharted 2 and 3. Okay. I see what you're doing. Okay, Lost Dogs, you got everything done. Cool. I don't know why you haven't gotten the second one, you know? Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Now, that is a rare. You don't see people with that nowadays. But, hey, man. Stop trying to be on some different shit. You're not Freddy, okay? God damn it. At least you got World Gone Sour. Legend of WrestleMania. What the fuck? X-Men. Okay, that's different. 32 minutes? Damn, was it that fast? Holy shit. Let me borrow that game, like, goddamn. Well, alright, so your first fucking trophy is Frogger Returns. Holy fucking shit. What the fuck is this? Your first platinum is are you fucking serious right now? What the fuck is this? It's like disappointing already. And then your 10th platinum is Ninja Gaiden, what? What the hell? Your fastest platinum sound chase, 20th platinum is God of War, and then what the fuck? 30th platinum Ninja Gaiden 3? What is this? Like, you went from a meme to a fucking somebody to a meme to somebody. Like, I don't know what the fuck you're doing. What the fuck is this? Charter 4, 40 platinum. Okay, 50 platinum on Charter Lost Legacy. Okay. Latest platinum invasion. Like, I don't know what this is, man. This is a weird ass fucking list. Like, God of War is great. Infamous. Like, what? What? I don't know, man. All right. Okay, so we'll see. Assassin's Creed 3. Let me see what you've done. Have you done any multiplayer? Okay, you're good on multiplayer. I think this is the multiplayer one you need to get. Have you beaten the game? I think you did. I feel like you did. I don't know. I have put this on my weekly checklist, so sooner or later I'm going to be playing this. But, yeah, you're good on multiplayer at least. So you just need, like, one more trophy. Black Ops 2. Have you got big leagues? You did, okay. No, you didn't get Tower Babel, so you're kecked for now, for a platinum. As far as DLC, you put some DLC work, okay. Alright, that's not bad. And then Destiny, what the fuck you need? Okay, let's start down first. Okay, you haven't done the raids, haven't done the easy stuff. Come on, you gotta wait every Tuesday for that, that's easy as shit. The quests are not that bad. Actually, yeah, all the quests are easy. That's easy. Fucking, yeah, that's gonna take some time. If you got people, let me know. I'll jump in. I don't know what that is. It's probably easy anyways. Yeah, I did that array. If you at least can fucking beat... Well, I mean, you can get that with this. You can... Yeah, this can stack with that. So that could be good. And then everything else is easy. You ain't even fucking... So you managed to throw hammers, but that's basically all you want to do. Have you even done Flawless Raider? You haven't fucking done it. So you're already kecked on that. You haven't fucking done this? Are you serious? Come on, man. Like, that's easy as shit. I mean, yeah, okay, I can understand about the clans. Or Mr. Heist. I don't remember that, really. That's easy. Come on, you don't even equip everything. What do you do? Just play the game, try to get whatever you can, and then just walk away? Like, okay, come on, man, put effort on that. FIFA 16, what do you need? Oh, fucking online. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's gonna be a def. That's definitely a big deal. That is definitely a big deal. I can see why you haven't finished it yet. If you get that, that'll be amazing. If it's still, can you still play it, right? Yeah. I don't know. People be posting shit like that and don't even bother even trying to play online with an alt account. Seriously. Fucking Grinch was a five. Okay, let me see. Oh, okay. You good. You already know. So you already know. All right. So you good. A little bit of clear carding. Let me see. Any online shit? Yep. Haven't done any. Oh, you spend the time for that, but you don't want to do online. But you beat story mode. All right. At least, okay. So at least you do it online. At least you got every. Oh, wait. Start a planet. What? What? Oh, every star. Okay, so you haven't done that yet. Okay. So yeah, it's just online, star everything, you're good. Okay. Well, now for the final results. Your list is good. You just need to complete some series on certain games and clean up the rest of your list after you finish the new God of War. And please get that FIFA 16 out the way. So, I'll give you a 7 out of 10. A good trophy hunter. So what do you guys rate him? Does he have the balls to play Ninja Gaiden on Vita? Or is he scared to play the first Infamous? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever.